皆さんこんにちは。 Hi guys, welcome back. Did you just come from my short video about how to say who's this person in Japanese? For those of you who haven't had a chance to watch it, you can check it out here. And I'm going to show you five different sentences of who's this person in Japanese, from super polite to rude. But before getting into the details and explanations, let me briefly introduce 敬語. 敬語 is an honorific, humble,and polite form of language in Japanese. We use these three main forms of 敬語, again, honorific, humble, and polite, depending on the situation we're in, to make our relationship smoother and avoid being rude. Some of you might have thought, okay, I'm familiar with humble and polite, but what's honorific? It means respectful. So basically, we want to be respectful, humble,And of course, polite when we talk to people who are simply senior and older than us, important clients, and people who you don't know. To be honest, 敬語 can be very confusing and sometimes even controversial when it comes to certain words, such as double honorific words. So this video is just to introduce how we use 敬語. Having said that, let's have a look at the sentences from super polite to rude. And keep in mind that all of the sentences pretty much mean the same.Who is this person?
こちらの方はどちら様でいらっしゃいますか?
This can be used to your important clients and big bosses.
こちらの方 is this person. こちら is a polite way of saying this. 方 is a polite way of saying person. どちら様 or どなた様is a super polite way of saying who,
but it's actually double honorific word. So it's grammatically incorrect, but we use it anyways.
でいらっしゃいますか? is an honorific form of ですか, which is it in this particular sentence, as いらっしゃいます is technically honorific form of いる, 行く, and 来る.
こちらの方はどちら様でいらっしゃいますか?
この方はどなたでしょうか?
This sentence is still quite polite, so it can be used to your bosses.
この means this. 方 is a polite way of saying person. We just did that. どなた is a polite way of saying who. でしょうか is a polite and soft way of saying ですか in this sentence.
この方はどなたでしょうか?
この人は誰ですか?
This is the sentence you see in your textbook. It can be used to people who are simply senior to you, older than you, and people who you don't know.
人 means person. 誰 means who.
It contains です, so it's still considered as polite.
この人は誰ですか?
この人誰?
Notice that the particle はAnd the polite word ですか got dropped. So this sentence is used between friends and family.
この人誰?誰こいつ?
こいつ is a rude expression which means this guy or this dude. And notice that the order got swapped to kind of emphasize the rudeness. You might hear this word in anime or Japanese movies or even between friends and family, but this is considered as rude. So be careful when you use こいつ.
Thank you so much for watching. Please feel free to comment down below and let me know if you have any questions. See you in the next video. またね!